Governors have hailed President Uhuru Kenyatta's pledge to increase county allocation by 53.5 billion shillings. The governor is saying the president's move has aided in unlocking the three-month-long stalemate of a revenue-sharing formula at the Senate. The county boss is now calling for speedy disbursement of funds to the counties to ensure smooth running of operations.
I need a man who was on the hot soup for nomination for 2 days free. I don't know where the rain beat those guys. We were better, brother. You remember I was with you in Senate, but we didn't reach this level. Sisi, kama council governors, tunataka pesa nyingi ikuje mashinani. And that's why we are supporting BBI.
I stand here to say to His Excellency the President of the Republic of Kenya, to say, as the Chair of Finance, as Governor of our county, we want to say thank you for the leadership you showed to increase the allocation of counties by about 50 billion Kenya shillings. And I think that is one thing that went a long way in ensuring that the stalemate is resolved.
For 3 months, the Senate was not giving us a penny. We have very little money coming from the national government, and it is given as if it is coming from a tiny little fridge.
Na sahi kwa sababu pesa zinataka zije kwa kaunti, hatutaki kusikia sasa ni hivi miezi imefungwa, hivi miezi imefunguliwa, ni kama mnapewa hewa kidogo, imefungwa kidogo, imefunguliwa. These are the small things that kill devolution.